Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
From the Baldknobbers, Megan and Ashley, the Baldknobber girl.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
Hey! A great big howdy to you from the heart of the Ozark Mountains on the Strip in Branson, Missouri.
It is electric, and why is it electric? Because of the folks right behind us called the Wild Bunch. That's my Whistler right there. Isn't she good? She loud, yeah. Presley's called and said, hey, stop her.
Stop it.
Anyway, hi to all the folks listening on radio. Hi to all the folks watching on TV. Our good friends down there in Northwest Arkansas, that's Fort Smith, Rogers, Springdale, and Fayetteville. They watch us on KNWA. That's the Fox channel down there. Say howdy, Northwest Arkansas.
Howdy, Northwest Arkansas.
You weren't together, but you're all there. Speaking of all together, but not there.
Yeah.
How about a big hand for New South? They're going to start us off.
Mammy took a run with a traveling man. Left her mama crying with her head in her hands. Such a sad face, so broken heart. She said, mama, gotta go, gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of town, tired of hanging around. I gotta roll on between the ditches. It's an ordinary sport, and the way things go round and around, nobody knows. But the highway rolls on forever. That old highway rolls on forever. Oh, she never would have done it if she hadn't got drunk, if she hadn't started running with the traveling man, if she hadn't started taking those crazy chances. She said, daughter, let me tell you about the traveling kind. Everywhere's going. Very short town, it'll be long gone before you know it. It'll be long gone before you know it. She said, never have I known her when I felt so good. Never have I known her when I knew I could. Never have I known her when I looked so right. Leaving Louisiana in the broad daylight. The real thing down in Louisiana. Did you ever see Cajun when you really got mad? When you really got trouble like a dollar gone mad? It gets real hot down in Louisiana. Well, the stranger better move it or he's gonna get killed. He's gonna have a minute or a shotgun. Well, ain't no time for lengthy speeches. There ain't no time for lengthy speeches.
Have some fun tonight. I believe you. And we're going to do a song we recorded a couple years ago. We took two versions of this song, Elvis Presley and the Statler Brothers, kind of blended them together, and this is what we came up with. Here we go, guys.
Well, I got older, Charlotte Thompson, Goldie Johnson, Lord, they done me wrong. I took it hard with Peggy Harper. She hurt me bad, long but not for long. Well, there's this one that I remember. Makes me feel funny down inside. I trade them all for just an hour of Susan when she tries. No, there's never been a woman who can make me weak inside and give me what I needed like Susan when she tried. When it gets worse in the summer, when the nights are hot and long, and it's bad in December when they play those Christmas songs. So if you ask me and I don't tell you, bet your sweet bottom dollar I lie, 'cause there's never been one better than Susan when she tries. No, there's never been a woman who can make me weak inside and give me what I needed like Susan when she tried. No, there's
we'll send that to Joy Glenn up in Nixon. He's a Statler Brothers fan. How about a hammer Gene Mulvaney over there picking the steel guitar? Sponsor of this portion of the show with the Branson guest card. What is a Branson guest card? It's a discount card that works here in Branson. Over 200 dining discounts, 110 show offers, attractions, and shopping. Jamie, where can we use it?
Denny's.
I wish we had some right now. Like I am so hungry.
Hash browns right now.
Yeah.
Really good. You take your Branson guest card down to Denny's. You buy one, you get one half off.
One entree. Check it out at BransonGuestCard.com where you save more and spend less. Have a nice, another big special hand for Gene over there. He does it all. I popped in on him and his wife Amy this week. Stop by. They got that little spread over on Dell and half for years. How long you live there? 32. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Wow.
Anyway, I went over there. He comes to the door and he's just covered in ink. And I'm like, what are you painting? What are you? He's like, no, I'm counterfeiting.
Oh,
what? He said, come here and look at this. And he made a $15 bill. I mean, it looked good. It looked better than any 100 in my wallet. And I said, Gene, you got two problems here. Number one, counterfeiting is illegal.
Yes.
And number two, nobody's going to take this bill.
Nobody.
There's not a $15 bill. He said, I've already got it changed.
Watch.
Yeah. He said he went down to Dick's Five and Dime, took it in there and said, hey, can you make change out of this $15 bill? And they did. Gave him 2 sixes and a 3.
And he stood there and counted it. We're going to take a little break, see if we can get up some bail money for Gene.
Yeah.
We'll have some more Branson Country USA right after this. Stay with us.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a 2-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
Howdy, everybody. This is Jamie Hagee with Down Home Country. We want to invite everybody to our area appreciation. Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see the show for a special $10 rate. Every morning, we sing all your favorite classic country hits, and we'd be tickled to have you join us. For reservations or information, call up the friendly folks in our box office at 417-335-2484. Showtime is 10 a.m. and we hope to see you there.
Mm-hmm.
folks. We're back. This is Branson Country USA. The sweetheart of Grand Country is about to take the stage right now, friends. How about a big round of applause for her, Jackie Brown?
Hey, thank you so much, Jamie.
Hey, everybody.
I want to see you look at me. Whisper only truth tonight. Not just promises.
Faith Hill's always been one of my favorite female country artists, and so I'm going to sing you another one of her songs. This was a very big hit for her. It was a number one hit for her. You might remember it. It's a beautiful song called It Matters to Me.
Baby, tell me, where'd you ever learn? It's all gonna be alright. Don't you know how much it hurts? Well, we don't talk, but we don't touch. When it doesn't feel like we're even in love, it matters to me. When I don't know what to say, don't know what to do. Tell me how. 'cause I'm not sure I care.
Jackie, I'm going to bring this microphone up here in the star microphone spot. Chad, come down here. Nice hand for Chad Cathell as he comes up here. You're looking a little haggard there, Merle.
A little bit.
How about some Merle Haggard? Here's Chad Cathell.
In downtown Modesto, I'm working a holiday. I was sitting with a gig that would last throughout the weekend. I was singing a new song that I wrote on the way into town. And in through the front door, she found her place to sit down. I knew right away she liked the words to my song. Yeah, she stared at my good guitar and all of my fingers way too long. And she had the likeness of a girl I'd seen in a dream. But lights can do wonders. Makeup and faded blue jeans. And the last thing I needed was somebody messing up my mind. Then I found me a haunting reason for looking away just one more time. And she could cause me to sing back, but I love my guitar. Blew all my chances at being a big singing star. With one passing glance, I could tell she was young for these. If she got to looking better as she got down closer to the stage. I knew just the kind she would be. And somehow I knew she was here to do bad things to me. Thank you. Somebody messing up my mind. Well, I found me 100 reasons for living away just one more time. And she could cause me to sing back, falling in love with my guitar. Chances of being a big sing song. Thank you all so much.
Good job, Ken. Mighty fine.
Great.
Good job, thank you. I'll tell you what. Hey, our good friends at PFI Western Store are hosting Boot Trade-In Days now through September 19th.
That's right. Stop by the store there and bring in your gently worn boots, and they will give you $20 off any Ariat boot purchase over $89.
And those are some good boots, too. All wearable boots brought in will be donated to the Good Samaritan's Boys Ranch. Mighty proud of them for that.
Absolutely.
You can save money and help a young man along the way.
We're thankful for Randy Little and all his great folks for hosting this great cause. For more information, check out their Facebook page, PFI Western Store.
God bless you, Randy, and all the folks up at PFI. We have to take a break. You don't want to go anywhere. We come back. We got some pretty girls coming out here to sing for you. We have the Baldknobber girls, Megan and Ashley Dawn, coming up next on Branson Country USA.
Howdy, everybody. This is Jamie Hagee with Down Home Country. We want to invite everybody to our area appreciation. Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see the show for a special $10 rate. Every morning we sing all your favorite classic country hits, and we'd be tickled to have you join us. For reservations or information, call up the friendly folks in our box office at 417-335-2484. Showtime is 10 a.m. and we hope to see you there.
From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA. In 1959, the May Brothers started Branson's first music show, The Baldknobbers, and little did they know they would become the founding fathers of the live entertainment capital of the world. 63 years later now, the big red curtain goes up to showcase 2 hours of action-packed, high-energy country music. They've had a long-time reputation of hot-picking, hilarious comedy, and great singing and pretty girls. That's right. And we just happen to have the Baldknobbers girls here for you to sing tonight. Please put your hands together and welcome Megan Mame and Ashley Dawn. Here they come.
It's a little too late. Well, it's a little too late. You walked in, I should have walked out, but it's a little too late to do the right thing now. Well, the whole town told me you're heartbreaking. Guess I ought to pay attention when they say those things, but it's a little too late.
Maybe wrong, but I don't want out. Well, it's a little
do the right thing now. I might be wrong, but I don't wonder how. Well, it's a little too late to do the right thing now.
Ashley Dawn. All right, here is the Dolly Parton one for you. Megan Mabe, everyone.
The Baldknobber gang back here. Good job, everybody. Mighty pretty. Mighty pretty. And we introduced you as pretty girls, and we didn't lie about that. We lie about some things around here, but not that at all. Now, you got your regular Baldknobber show that you do every night there, but you've got some exciting things. You got a gospel show.
We do. We have a gospel show on Wednesdays at 2 o'clock every week.
Yeah, and you got something new going on.
And we got something new. That's why I'm dressed in this outfit right now, just so y'all can see.
I was going to wear that, but they told me not to tonight. Yes. Yeah.
No, we have a Baldknobber's vintage show on Thursdays at 2 o'clock. We're even wearing Baldknobber's vintage attire.
All right.
So, from back in the day. So, it's quite an honor to wear some of these outfits.
Absolutely. Yeah, that's Branson's history right there. So, go see the Baldknobbers. Check it out. You'll have missed Branson if you don't. How about another hand for all the gang here, Megan
Thank
and Ashley?
Thank you all so much.
Thank you.
All the Baldknobbers, even Nathan back there. Hey, we're going to take a little break, come back with some more great music and fun with more Branson USA right after these fine words.
Thank you.
Are you ready for the family vacation of your dreams? Our all-inclusive Grand Country Vacation Package gives you everything you need for your family getaway. Your all-inclusive vacation includes accommodations for the entire family at the Grand Country Resort. Enjoy all-you-can-eat meals, drinks, and delicious frozen custard during your entire stay. Make a splash at our indoor water park, then grab the kids and run on over to your favorite shows, the Grand Country Jubilee, Comedy Jamboree, and more. Take your best swing at unlimited mini golf, indoor or outdoor. Then take a ride on our indoor go-karts. Just a hop, skip, and a jump down the road, you'll be making your way to Dolly Parton's Stampede, the most fun place to eat in Branson. Silver Dollar City will be waiting for you and your family with our day pass. What a thrill! This dream vacation starts as low as $1,343.99. That's a 25% savings and a whole lot of fun. To book your dream vacation, call or visit us at grandcountry.com, and we'll see you here.
That's a good song. We ought to do that sometime on the show. That'd be a good one right here. But right now, we don't have time for Rose Garden, but we have time for our Little Miss Country Sunshine. How about a hand for Melody Hart? Here she is.
Country style, anyway. But right now I'd like to do a song for you. She redid it. She's one of my very favorite singers, Miss Leanne Womack. I just love the way that woman sings. And she redid this song. You can sing along with me because you'll know the words as soon as I kick it off. One called Waiting for the Sun to Shine. Shine in my heart again. drift away.
Country has returned to Grand Country Music Hall. Down Home Country is our classic country music show that operates here in the music hall. Spring and Fall, of course, it stars Melody, Jamie, Jared Doherty on comedy, all the boys of the band here. And one thing we love to do is to do some triple fiddles. You want to hear some fiddle music tonight? So check out our show schedule. We're Tuesday through Friday right now, 10 a.m., grandcountry.com, and we're hosting Area Appreciation September 14th through the 24th. Residents of Southwest Missouri, Northwest Arkansas can come see Down Home Country for a special $10 rate. And after you hear this, you're going to call the box office. Hear this, kids, a little Down Yonder. Come on. Wayne and Jamie. Now, don't you want tickets to Down Home Country? Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. We have to take one quick break. When we come back, we'll get the quartet geared up to do a gospel song for you right here on Branson Country, USA.
Howdy, everybody. This is Jamie Hagee with Down Home Country. We want to invite everybody to our area appreciation. Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see the show for a special $10 rate. Every morning, we sing all your favorite classic country hits, and we'd be tickled to have you join us. For reservations or information, call up the friendly folks in our box office at 417-335-2484. Showtime is 10 a.m., and we hope to see you there. We've had a good time here tonight.
You know what? I don't mind listening to you. I think we've had a good time, too. How about y'all? Another big hand, if you would, for Megan and Ashley Dawn, the Baldknobber girls.
Yeah, boy.
We've said it many, many times. If you miss the Baldknobbers, you have missed Branson. Make sure you check out their website, baldknobbers.com. Go see the Baldknobbers. Three different shows. They've got their gospel show, the regular Baldknobbers show, and now Baldknobbers Vintage. We've got to take an afternoon off and go see that. Want to catch that next week here. We have this guy, one of my favorite entertainers in the world. I think he has one of the best shows in this town. Dean Z, Ultimate Elvis, going to be here with us next week. Same time. Same place.
Mighty fine. But first, we're not finished yet. We got some gospel music for you. Let's get the boys back out here, New South. Join us next week. Good night, and God bless y'all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Chris Wainscott. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar. On drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Cornrow designed by Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Phil Morris, Don Newman, and Daryl Dugan. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Martin Bautista. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Our box office and group sales director is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.